Hello class, can I explain any marketing concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is environmental scanning?
Well, Sarah, environmental scanning is the process of collecting information about the forces in the environment. Scanning involves observation, perusal of secondary data sources, such as business, trade, government and general interest publications and marketing research.
Thanks, Professor, for explaining environmental scanning.